Family, the goddess of love is back, and I welcome you all with open arms to my Love Tribe family. Give thanks for allowing this interchange to take existence. Give thanks for tuning into my channel, and give thanks for everything in this current moment, Ashe. So today I come to you with an affirmation. What is the affirmation of today? What are we affirming for today? What do Spirit want us to focus on today? Let's see, family, what are we focusing on today? All right, let's see. The affirmation for today is, it's fine for me to make mistakes. I can adapt. It's fine for me to make mistakes. I can adapt. And family, it's fine for you and for you and for you and for you and for all of y'all to make mistakes. And know that you can adapt. That is how we learn. That is how we grow. That is how we evolve, when we are making mistakes. You see, you learn and you grow from your mistakes. If you're not making mistakes, then how are you growing? How are you learning? How are you evolving? It's okay to make mistakes. Don't beat yourself up for making mistakes, family. It is okay. Why? Because when we make mistakes, we are growing. And know that you can adapt. Know that you are learning. Know that you are elevating. Know that every time you make a mistake and you learn from that mistake, that is like another tool that you are able to utilize to help you evolve into your greater version. So I'm here to tell you, don't beat yourself up about making mistakes. Actually, show gratitude for making a mistake, because now you know what not to do moving forward. Family, the affirmation for today is, it's fine for me to make mistakes. I mean, it is okay for you to fail. It is okay for you not to get it the first, the second, the third, the fourth, the tenth time. But it doesn't mean give up. It means keep moving forward with whatever it is that you are doing, family. Continue moving forward. Each day, take more and more steps toward that goal. So what? You may not have got it today. You may not have got it the next day. You may not even have got it by next week. That's okay. But the thing is that you didn't give up and you kept moving forward. Keep pushing. Keep moving forward. And if you are struggling or you feel like you had a roadblock, call on your ancestors, both known and unknown, that mean you well. Call on them. Call on your spirit team. Call on them for guidance. Call on them for love. Call on them for support. Call on them for protection. Whatever it is that you are seeking, it already exists. Whatever it is that you are wanting to manifest, it already exists, family. You just have to make sure that your goal aligns with your thoughts. Or make sure your thoughts align with your goals. You see, your goals is up here, but your thoughts is down here. In order for you to manifest that into your life and bring it down from the spiritual realm into the physical, you must bring your thought process up to meet your goal. You see? That creates balance, and it makes it much, much easier for you to manifest whatever it is that you are manifesting. And it's okay to make mistakes, because that is how we are learning. It's okay to make mistakes, because that is how we are growing. It is okay to make mistakes, because that is how we are evolving. If you choose to learn from your mistakes. Now it's on you, because we live in a world of free will, right? We all have free will, right? So it's up to you to choose if you want to learn from that mistake, if you want to learn the lesson at hand, or if you're going to repeat it. It's up to you. You are in control. So you figure it out. If you want to continue to make the same mistakes over and over, or if you want to choose to learn from them. You figure out, family. So, yeah. The affirmation for today is, it's fine for me to make mistakes, and I can adapt. Don't forget that. You can adapt. You can adapt. It's okay. You can adapt. Like I say, don't beat yourself up about making mistakes. Don't criticize yourself, family. When you truly, truly, truly love yourself, and you truly know who you are, you will never criticize yourself for nothing in life. For nothing in life, family. Never criticize yourself. Continue to love yourself. Continue to pour love into yourself. continues to create that peace, that balance, that harmony, that tranquility, that unconditional love. Continue to create that within yourself, and then it will radiate outwards. Continue to learn to adapt to all things in life, if you choose to. Also, make sure that you are protecting yourself spiritually, mentally, physically, and emotionally, in all worlds, in all realms, in all universes, from all corners, north, south, east, and west. Make sure that you are protecting yourself from all psychic attacks, because you just never know who's out there sending bad juju your way. You never know who's out there secretly hating on your downfall, or wishing on your downfall, and hating on whatever it is that you are doing. So I'm here to tell you, stop telling people what you're doing. Just share it once you have manifested that into your life, once you have completed that goal, once you have accomplished it. Because there's so many people out there don't want you to be doing better than them. It's okay for you to be doing good, but once you start soaring and doing better than them, then it's a problem. So learn to keep your manifestations to yourself. Don't be so quick to tell people what you are manifesting, because people are really wishing on your downfall, family. So make sure that you are protecting yourself. Whether you want to use your visualization and visualize the bright light around you, surrounding you. Whether you want to use your throat chakra or your voice and just speak it out to existence. I am divinely protected at all times, and I give thanks for my spirit team and my ancestors, both known and unknown, for protecting me right now in this current moment. Thank you, Ashe. If you want to wear healing crystals, like I have, you know, I'm just decked out with the healing crystals. If you want to wear healing crystals, you don't have to wear them as jewelry, but you can. Or if you want to just carry it on your person for protection, make sure that you are cleansing those protection healing crystals, because those are receiving energy, and you want to make sure that you are cleansing it so that I can continue to provide you with the healing properties that it is providing you with. Or if you want a sage, if you want a smudge, if you want to take you a cleansing bath, there's so many different ways for us to cleanse our energetic field, our aura, to cleanse our body. Just make sure that you are cleansing and protecting yourself, family, at all times. Peace and healing, family. The goddess of love is out. Until next time, Ashe.